Nicola Parente. I'm in Zacatecas, Mexico. I'm here today because I have my first solo exhibition at the Manuel Felguérez Abstract Art Museum. The Manuel Felguérez Abstract Art Museum is one of the largest art museums in the country as well as in the world that specializes in abstract art. And I'm honored to be in this beautiful country on this wonderful day to be part of this museum exhibition.